Hey guys, Dan the Wolfman here, MMAforselfdefense.com. I'm going to show how to do a combination slick parry against the jab. BJ Penn uses this very successfully, and I'm going to show a follow-up. Sorry about the noise, but turn by watching, all right? If he throws a jab at me, I'm going to slip my head off the center line. I'm going to move, I'm going to shift my weight. And there. Okay, I'm going to jab him back in the face. There, I'm going to be hitting with that dish. So all I'm going to do, this is coming in, I'm going to move to here, okay? I like to always to be safe, even though BJ doesn't always do it. I like to have a hand there as a parrying hand. And I'm going to come with my jab here, my jab and shoulder. I'm going to move into this head. So it has body weight momentum. Here. Then when I get the guy's timing down, that was without moving my feet. I just slip my body and get my body back here. Not too much, I don't want to catch you. But you slip to the outside. So I'm slipping to the outside and the jab and counter on the outside. Okay, then when you get his timing down, when I slip, I'm going to step out. When I slip, I'm going to step out. Okay? One, now I'm loaded for my right hand. I'm in this position. Then I throw the right cross. Move. I right now. Okay? So, we get a timing. If you are jabbing at me, I'm going to slip out and jab. Here. Step in, boom, step in, hit him. Then step out to the right this time, boom, boom. And you're gonna cut the right cross at an angle. That's gonna lead to the right cross arm weave, waist and hit knee bump takedown, or even a kizushiwashi, the machina takedown sometimes. Okay, so that was kizushiwashi. So, it depends where the arm ends up, if he's still leaving his left arm dangling out or not. Then don't get it out. Don't get it out. Okay, so there's two different takedowns that can go off of it. So we're going to work on slipping the jab to the outside, bam. Slipping the jab to the outside, bam. Slip jab, step it up, pump. Okay, and see how this knee's already landing here. Whether that feet is starting for this takedown, or whether it ends up here for this takedown, or whether it's like the elbow for this takedown. Yeah. So slip the jab, BJ Penn style, but I've added how do you be more effective eventually? Step out it so you land the angle for the right cross into a takedown. And I'm Dan the Wolfman. Check it out at MMAforselfdefense.com.